good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
João Pedro. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And now the delivery. And it all counts for naught. Making sure nothing came of it. Wallace. This looks promising. Wallace on the ball. Can he finish? The referee has given a corner. Over it comes. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Chance to put them in front. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made. Dalbert. Oh, skipping away. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Dalbert. Wallace. Pedro. Lirola. Teammates in the middle. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Yeah.
welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Must take the lead here. Oh, my goodness! He's caught the... Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a division rivals match. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Introducing the visitors lineup today. Neymar starts with Jadon Sancho out wide, and up front a player with considerable attacking know-how, Wissam Ben Yedder. wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick...
And he's made headway! And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Oh, he's given it away. Correa. Renato Sanchez. Well, not hard to read that pass. Not a great pass. Correa. Top class defending. And in with a real chance. It has to be, surely. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And moving the ball nicely. Coutinho. And back with El Shaarawy. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Jadon Sancho. And he did well to cut it out. Correa. Renato Sanchez. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Coutinho. The Terriers with it once more. Neymar moving with authority. What a vital intervention. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And take it away.
Se han encontrado unas llaves con un abrebotellas dorado de llavero en la entrada del sector 3. Que el dueño se acerque a objetos
Sancho. Perdidos. Well, he has the measure of his man. Ben Yedder! He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Del equipo
it's going their way. 2-0.
No se diga, con el 20, Ben Yedder.
Luis Figo. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
And in the perfect position to read it. Renato Sanchez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And he did his job defensively. Possession changes hands, the interception there. El Shaarawy. An effective challenge. Correa. Figo, and now Correa, showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up, and a very good challenge. Oh, a perfectly timed pass, and it all counts for naught. El Shaarawy, promising attack this, and it's Coutinho's cross. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Well, spot on with that challenge. Neymar. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Figo. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The second half underway after what was a sublime first half showing from the Terriers. Totally fooled him. Oh, big opportunity! A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick! Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Coutinho. Ben Yedder. Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Koundé. Coutinho. Maneuvering forward, Coutinho. Really good interception. Free kick awarded then by the referee. De Jong. And he saw the situation developing. Didn't look great in possession then, Coutinho. Jadon Sancho. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Coutinho. And whipped into the box. Just couldn't capitalize there. I must say, this looks promising. Really a very poor ball. And gobbled up by Courtois. Ben Yedder. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Will he find the net? And now he must score. Well, fantastic reflex action. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. El Shaarawy. Barella has it. Possession one. Ben Yedder. And he takes it on. Able to get his body in the way. Jadon Sancho. Just the challenge that was required. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And he read it superbly. Coutinho. Puskás. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. Off the post and back in play. Intense pressure. Well, he went for placement, but it didn't go to plan.
Well, we just see his body position there. He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
And unable to keep possession. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And he read it well. And Neymar went in strongly, decisively. Romarinho. Possession given away, unfortunately. Lozano. Is it going to be? Denied by the bar. Back in play here. It was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork, but the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched.
Great opportunity. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. It's opening up for them. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, totally confused his opponent. The Terriers have the ball again. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Gol del equipo visitante, para que no se diga, con el 5, Irving Lozano.
A real struggle to contain him. And he's in. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And we will have just one additional minute. It's a perfect challenge. And he takes it away. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home... Sancho. Totally fooled him. Oh, big opportunity. Puskás. A goal! Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another. Great opportunity. Magnificent goal. Well, we're on underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing.